Hi, I'm Ivan Harms with Full Speed Ahead Bicycle Components here at the Sea Otter. Wonderful 2012. Well, let's jump into some products. We got a few different brands here. We got the FSA Road, we have FSA Mountain, we have Vision Triathlon and Time Trial, we have Gravity for like the free ride downhill kind of guys and Urban Assault, and then we have a Metropolis actually as well, which is a commuter type brand. So we'll kind of run through the kind of highlights of each one. Let's start out with the TT shifters. That's right, FSA has a TT shifter through Vision. Let's check this out. So basically, if you pull the trigger, you push in the little dust cover and it releases it. What's nice about that? Let's say you're riding, instead of releasing the pad and shifting like this, you can actually keep holding on and shift without letting go of the bars. This is a nice affordable shifter. It's and it's not electronic, but it's affordable, it's lightweight, very nice. So that's the Vision TT shifter. Wheels, we're really getting back into the wheel thing. In USA, in a very short time, we're gonna be assembling everything in our Washington office, hand assembled. These rims are all molded in-house. We have a new proprietary hub that doesn't preload the bearing. We're in a little smaller bearing, so it's a very durable, long-lasting setup. Of course, the high end here with the Metron 81 profile is ceramic bearing, of course. Very nice. Of course, disc wheels as well. Ready to go. This is a team that we sponsor, Team Exergy. This is again a felt bicycle, but it has the wheels on there. There's a Metron 90 tubular with the new ceramic hubs and new bearings. It has a full setup with the TT shifters. It's got the cranks, it's got the bars, it's ready to go. It got the wheels. Really nice setup, man. It says team, we look out for Team Exergy doing really good on the circuit in the Pro Men's Continental. And if we look down, here we have a Patterson crank. If you scroll on down, this is a Metropolis Patterson crank set, and it is a two-speed internal planetary gear system in a crank set. And this is the belt drive prototype option. It will be available very soon. The chain-driven one is available right now in our warehouse. Really nice setup. It's two speeds. It's really nice for commuting. Really, really groovy little bike. Definitely nice and quiet with the belt drive. Pretty nice stuff. Our new crank set, this is what we've our new technology here. This is called the 386 EVO. And what that means is three is for BB30. It's a 30 millimeter spindle. The 86 is at 86.5. So with an outside bearing standard, on the outside to outside, it's 86.5 on your standard English type threaded, you know, external bottom bracket. So you got 86.5. I take that same exact 86.5, that's our new bottom bracket. So it's a press fit bearing with an 86.5 identical to an external type. So that's how I can run one crank between the two. I'd have a third one here, it's missing, but it also works for BB30 with a 68 shell with some adapters on the outside, or press fit 30 with adapters on the outside. It works for BB right, we have adapters for that. It works for a multitude of different, you know, options out there. So there you go, very versatile crank. Has a same chain ring, works for 10 speed on SRAM, 10 speed on Campy, and both Shimano 10 speed options. So one crank can shift with all those on the chain ring and pick your bottom bracket. So extremely versatile for the dealer and for the distributors and of course for the consumer. Thank you very much.